Friday, July 18th, a couple weeks now into the renovation. The hot tub has been completely removed and the dirt and soil around it also moved and starting to be compacted so that the spa can be expanded over the space that you see here. Inside the spa is now being, all the electrical work is being done. And as you can see along the outside, the clubhouse is just beginning to be painted.